A seed knows how to wait. Each beginning is the end of a waiting. We are given exactly one chance to be. Each of us is both impossible and inevitable. Every replete tree was first a seed that waited. I grew up in my father's laboratory and played beneath the chemical benches until I was tall enough to play on them. My father taught 42 consecutive years worth of introductory physics and earth science in that laboratory, nestled within a community college deep in rural Minnesota. There, I transformed from a girl into a scientist, just like Peter Parker becoming Spider-Man, only kind of backward. People are like plants. They grow toward the light. I chose science because science gave me what I needed. A home, as defined in the most literal sense, a safe place to be. As a scientist, I am indeed only an ant, insufficient and anonymous, but I am stronger than I look and part of something that is much bigger than I am. Together, we are building something that will fill our grandchildren's grandchildren with awe. As a tiny, living part of the scientific collective, I've sat alone countless nights in the dark, burning my metal candle and watching a foreign world with an aching heart. Like anyone else who harbors precious secrets wrought from years of searching, I have longed for someone to tell. So let me tell you some stories, one scientist to another.